I see you there, Sam. Thank you.
Okay, first of all,
looks like you dropped the ball.
Oh, look at me, I'm bubbly and sweet and cool, and I probably have sex with a lot of guys.
I've read the manga.
Hey, everybody, hope you're doing well. I haven't done one of these in super, super, super duper long, but everyone's been talking about this game, Bugsnax. And the funny thing about this is I actually heard about it back when they were talking about the PS5 playing the darn game. But I actually had no idea about... I had no idea that it was actually coming to PC. When I heard about that, I got sort of excited. Well, specifically after all the positive response about it, because apparently the game is very good, which has me excited. It looked really interesting when I saw it during the PS5 announcement, so hopefully this is quite the game that everybody's been talking about. I hear it gets pretty kind of dark, actually, and that's interesting. I've heard that this is adorable body horror, so... is it not showing up? Hold on. It doesn't seem like... There it is. It's a little loud even for me, so I'm going to see if I can turn this down real quick. Settings. Audio. Let's turn down music to 50. That should be all right. Oh, cool. Some good LGBT representation. That's nice. All right. So how am I in comparison to the game? Am I not... Can you hear me well enough? Drinking my coffee. Oh, yeah. I know. Max Middleman? Wow, I'm forgetting him. Forgetting his name. Max Middleman, I think, plays the main character, if I'm correct. All right, cool. So let's go to display. I mean, obviously, yeah. Full screen enabled. Yeah. Okay. Doesn't look like we have a lot that we can... Oh, wait, here we go. I'm obviously going to want this at the highest possible ultra. Yeah, baby, yeah. Cool. All right, let's try Bugsnax. New game. Empty save slot.
Down, ass up. That's the way we like to fuck.
Ooh. I'd be on a boat. I'd be on an airship, I bet, I guess. Holy shit! And I'm dead. Well, I'm not dead. That's good, at least. I need to get back to my airship, though. Oh! Did he just say spider? It's like a Pokemon situation. Press... Okay. Press circle to crouch. What? Why? Where? What? Why? What? Or what? 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 You want some? Oh, look at my little paws. I got little paws. Matza. He's saying matza. Oh, ow. Well, now all my sane brainwashing is gone.
Are we rolling?
Mm.
Greetings. I am Lisbet Megafig, intrepid explorer, seeker of the unknown, hunter of undiscovered creatures. And she's a real charmer.
Aw.
Egabel, stop. What? Yeah. People deserve to know. You're the only one who gets to know. Okay. I'm Lisbeth, and I have made an incredible discovery here on Snacktooth Island.
Snack
but this
tooth.
Is more than a mere expedition. My followers and I have started building a new community here. Construction
oh boy.
Of our settlement is well underway.
This is just imperialism with extra snacks.
Far away from civilization. What discovery could tempt us to start a new life in the untamed wild? Bug snacks. They're the most delicious thing in the world. You haven't lived until you've tried one.
Oh boy.
It's true. Half bug, half snack. There's nothing quite like them.
I mean, for some people, bugs are snacks, to be fair. Bilbo, you fucking failure.
Good effort, Bilbo. As for you, I'm sure you're wondering why
I bet you she's got a Bilbo.
I've read your work. The Shadow of Grumpfoot, The Secret of Soylent Grump, stellar pieces of journalism. Like me, you have a passion for discovering unknown
Soylent Grump? Oh, I want to know the story behind that one.
Recognize your talent. You are just the Grumpus I need to share my story with the world. I've sent you a map to our settlement. Come to Snacktooth Island. Together, you and I will share the incredible tale of Bug Snacks.
Okay. Oh. Okay. And no, I'm playing this on the PS or the PC, not the PS5. I don't have a PS5 because, you know, Sony sucks. See Clumby Clumbernut. I feel like that's this close to being dirty.
Wow, that's your new lead? Another monster hunt? Do you have any idea
how
much
trouble
you caused me? I had to recall 500,000 papers and give a public apology. All because your Grumpfoot turned out to be a lost football mascot. We've been over this. It doesn't matter how eye-catching your articles are if I'm stuck cleaning up your sloppy work. You're already out of second chances. And now you're gonna follow Elizabeth to some grump-forsaken island? Elizabeth Megafig is either a con artist or a lunatic! Remember that whole mess with Grumplantis? This bug snacks.
Is everything
is just
Grump something? Is everything just Grump? Is everything in this world Grump? Well, am I on the search for the Grumprook baby? Why don't you believe in bug snacks? What's wrong with Snacktooth Island? What do you know about Lisbeth? Alright, let's ask, why don't you believe in bug snacks? Besides the fact that it's totally outrageous.
Because I've got a working brain.
Yeah, exactly. Precisely. What's wrong with Snacktooth Island?
Do your research. Ships go missing around there all the time. The place is like me before I get my coffee. Deadly.
Also, the voice of this is Barbara. The voice of this C. Clumby Clumbernut is actually Barbara Goodson. She's the voice of Laharl from Disgaea. And many, 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 many other things, but that's the first one that pops to mind. She also played Goku once, and she's actually my favorite Kid Goku. What do you know about Lisbeth?
She got a little famous after stumbling across some forgotten civilization in Grumpsylvania. She's been coasting off that success ever since.
This is absurd. I'm going.
Only a desperate loser would follow Lisbeth.
Thanks for the 200 bits there,
well,
Lionheart Moore 95.
It is a tantalizing story, if true. We'll
Big
just
if
have
true.
To hear it from Lisbeth herself.
Bug if
so
true.
So you get an interview with her and make it back alive. You just might keep your job. Now get going and try not to fall off a cliff or something.
Oh, failed that almost immediately. Oh, thanks, this effing guy for the 200 bits. Bez and Cody for the 100 bits. That thing for running away. And Majir1222 for the 100 bits. Let's stand up. Okay, cool. I'm not dead. My blood is not all over that rock. Do I even bleed? I'm not sure. Hey, kids, you want to see a dead body? Of course it's you, Bilbo. Already, all I had to do was see a video of you to know that you're a total fucking twit. Oh, Moonred 4000 with 500 bits, thank you. Hey. Hey. that thing say mayor? Are you the mayor? Philbo, get up before I Lisbeth? Have to kick you.
Is that you? Oh, thank Grump you're alive. Too bad I'm dying, though. What? Why is this me, Philbo?
Aw, he's adorable. I take it back. He's adorable.
I was looking for you, but I got hungry and I couldn't catch any bug snacks.
Oh, is he starving to death?
What? That's a weird question, Lisbert. Wait, you're not Lisbert?
No, I'm not, dipshit.
It doesn't matter who you are. Please give me something to eat.
All right.
Hooray!
Okay, yeah, sure, buddy.
Oh. I think there's a bug snack right over there. Could you get a good look at it? Find out which one it is for me.
It looks like it to be a strawberry. A strabby! A very simple snack. Watch its walking pattern. Alright, I guess I gotta go tell Philbo. Hey, do you like strawberries?
Oh, good. That one's pretty easy to catch. Well, you aren't me anyway. Okay,
you keep laughing.
Do me a favor.
Keep laughing. Laugh through the pain.
Snack trap.
Ooh. Alright.
His tracks come out of this bush. Put the snack trap down there, and then we'll hide.
Okay, that did not work. Oh, okay. I see what I gotta do.
Alright, let's hide behind this rock.
Alright.
Oh, nice.
Gotcha, bitch!
Pick it up before it escapes.
Aw, yeah. I'm gonna eat this sentient fucking creature. Or, I guess he is.
Wow, you got it! Okay, now... toss it into my mouth hole. Nah.
Okay, sure. Yeah, no. I guess that's actually what I... there's a mini game for this? Okay, well, here.
Awesome! Oh, yes. I'm saved.
Buddy, strawberry
oh,
arm.
Yes. Pretty neat, huh? It's a side effect of eating bug snacks. Anywho, I'm still recovering. I could use maybe 3 more bug snacks. I'm sure that scope of yours will come in handy. Skin and plan, I always say. I thought I could hack it on my...
okay, well, you know what? That's cool. That's, you know what? I guess I'm gonna turn more of your body into food. That's what I'm doing now. All right. Well, that one was easy enough. A rootle. I caught a rootle. Yeah, this is some, like, weird fucking Pokemon-esque bullshit. Yo, I hope you like carrots. Oh, this is gonna be weird. Why are you laughing? Why are you okay with this? How are you okay with this? What the hell? Hey, put that down. A green lolive. Okay, well. the hell? How do I get that back? Oh, okay. There we go. I guess that's what I had to do. All right. Ah, bitch. Ah, okay. There we go. Fine, here, just move, you dumb little bastard. Make your way around so I can capture you and then feed you to my friends so you can turn into his other leg. I mean, I'm gonna hope it's his leg. You know, considering the shape. It's very penis-y.
Get me three more.
Okay, well, here you go. That is never going to sit well with me. It doesn't look like I can get over there right now. Or there. Where's the next bug snacks? Nope. Ah, here we go. It's okay, you can come out now. And then I can capture you and then feed you to my friend.
Strabble.
And that's the last one. Don't laugh at that. That is not okay.
You are not a lifesaver, buddy.
You are not
Sorry,
okay, buddy.
Sorry, I was too busy dying to introduce myself. I'm Philbo Fiddlepie. I'm the, mayor around here.
Why did you hesitate there, buddy?
Sorry if this is a stupid question, but, what are you doing out here?
Lisbert and Megafig asked me to join her. I'm here investigating Bugsnacks. This is my last chance to find a good story. Well, the first one's the most prominent.
Oh, you got the film! I helped Lisbert make that. I know who you are. You're the journalist! I knew it was stupid to ask. Lisbert said you'd be coming. You're a bit late, though. Still, it's my job to show you the way to town. Follow me.
Don't act belabored by it, jackass. I just saved your damn life.
Hey, buddy. I have to tell you something. I'm supposed
really
to take you home, but Lisbert might not be there.
Okay.
I don't know where Lisbert is. I was out here looking for her.
Oh.
Who knows? Maybe she will be there when we get back. I'm sure she wouldn't want to miss her interview with you. Ready to go, buddy?
Yo, Fabe, oh no. Fabizi 3? Thank you for the 5,000 bits, saying thank you for the years of laughter and always lifting my spirits during rough times. Also, stop self-reporting, I believe in you. I'm already on my way there. I'm already on my fucking way. Oh my god. Hey, Kaiser, thank you for the lip sync video you made. It was fabulous. Hey, you know what? I'm really glad that lip sync video was a lot of work. I wasn't even sure how I wanted to make it. I'm really hopeful that it teaches some people some important things, though. I honestly just... I'm not a very good teacher, so if it helps anybody, then it's a success.
All right. Through here. Yeah.
Have I played Spider-Man yet? No, I haven't. I want to, though. I want to play it with Nick for the channel, though, and we've been kind of busy. We actually scheduled to record for it, but we both got sick.
Hey, Wimbus. How's the farm?
You're still alive? Thought you'd have starved to death by now.
Nope. I found a journalist. They're also pretty good at hunting bug snacks. I was gonna bring them back to Snacksburg.
That's nice.
Don't you wanna come with?
No.
Why not?
I got my paws full with my ketchup crop. Without Lisbert around to catch bug snacks, I gotta keep us all fed.
We can't just eat ketchup.
Well, it's better than nothing. You want us to die out here?
No, but this garden is just so far away from everybody. Maybe you could start another one in town? Call this one quits?
I don't quit.
Why is Wambus hot?
And take Why a ketchup is... for the road.
Why is Wambus hot?
Whoa! Darn Bunger! Get out of here! Ooh. Stranger, I could
Whoa,
use
he's
your
dead.
Help. This Bunger goes wild for ketchup. There's a pen set up nearby. Take my sauce slinger, gather up some ketchup, and use it to lead the Bunger over yonder.
Gotcha. Okay. I wasn't paying attention to anything but your voice, so, okay. All right. Get some sauce. All right. Ah, shit. Oh, my God. Oh, okay. No, we're fine. It's all right. It's cool. Oh, cool. There's more sauce. I love ketchup. It's so good. I used to put it on my pancakes when I was a kid. Come on, you little fucker. Got him. He's a bunger. A bull burger, I guess. Your ability to explain step-by-step in video tutorials is very good because you don't come off as pretentious and talk down to people. It's as if you want to help in your videos, so hats off to you for your teaching skills. Thank you! You know what? I always want to be as informative and helpful as I can because these things really can't help you do so much cool shit. So I'm glad that helped. Thanks for the 200 bits, by the way, Travis. Took care of that bunger
Thanks,
for
stranger. Ya. We better go check on Philbo.
Hopefully, he's not dead. That's what I was gonna say. Hopefully he's not dead.
Oh my god. Buddy, are you alright? Don't go to sleep, you're probably concussed.
Don't you worry. I'm a little sore, but I'll be a-okay. I'm just happy you're getting along with Wambus. He's having a hard time, and his wife isn't around much these days. So, just see if you can help him out. I'll stay here until my brain stops hurting.
Hey, don't worry.
I'm sorry, stranger.
I'll fit in for his wife anytime.
I didn't mean to get hurt like that. He's right, though. I'm in over my head. I know farming would be easier back in town. And those shishka bugs and bungers keep harassing me. Well, I'll be cold and buried before those walking appetizers make me go home starving. Let's start with the fryer. Lure it down with ketchup, and then let me eat it.
Okay. Fryer. The chips are down. Where are the chips? Where are some chips? I love chips. Chips are good. Ah, there it is. All right. All right. So... Huh. Supposed to do anything with this? What do you want me to do?
Let's start with the fryer. Lure it down...
Okay, lure it down with the ketchup? Okay. Oh, okay. I thought I had more, but I guess it automatically uses it all up when you're finished with that. You'll give me more. You have more? You have more. Cool. You just spawn more. Oh, is that all? Okay, good. 7 should be enough, right? 7 should be enough. Alright, let's aim this motherfucker. Got it. Wait.
Shishka bug.
That's a shishka bug? Okay, well, I'm pretty sure you don't want this, so I guess, Oh, 500 bits from Majir1222 saying, glad to see you more outside the Among Us streams. Hoping for more Phasmophobia or Fall Guys at some point. But I get how it is with games. You gotta have a desire to play them. Yeah, and honestly, hate to say it, actually. But, I'm actually not really all that into Fall Guys anymore. That really fell off my radar. Ah, there you are, you bitch. Climbs into high walls out of reach, but will come out if it smells ketchup. Okay. Come on. Gotcha, bitch. You mine now. I've got the Frider. All right.
Frider.
Yep. Hup. There you go. All right, so I give him the Frider. Here's the Frider, baby.
Frider.
All right.
Still not sure why you're okay with that.
Tastier than I thought. Now, I want to eat those darn shishka bugs. Those pests are easy to spook, and they don't even like ketchup. Not sure why they bother with me. Figure out how to wrangle them, and I'll be set.
Hey, guess what? You're in luck. I already caught one.
Shishka bug.
Oh, God.
Aw, I gotta catch another one? Oh, okay. Well, that should be easy enough. I still got a bunch of ketchup. So prepare to get hooked.
Shishka bug.
Gotcha, motherfucker. Surprise, motherfucker. Here you go. Have another one.
Shishka.
On the house. This is on the PS4? No, this is on the PC. Although I don't know if it's on the PS4.
That's
it might be on the PS4. I definitely know it's on the PS5.
Right, last bit of business. Let's get revenge on those bungers. They're too wily for your trap, but if you can get them all woozy and vulnerable, you can scoop them right up with this net.
Cool. Alright, let's see here. You got the bug net. You can pick up bug snats when stunned or vulnerable. Okay, cool. Wait, so... Gotcha, bitch. Cool. Huh, I wonder. If I were to do this, what would happen? No, I want to hit you. I want to hit you, you little bastard. You know what? Oh, ow. Good thing I don't have any health. Oh, I bet I know what I can do. Maybe. Hey, what are we doing?
Knock some sense out of those bunk.
Knock some sense out of them, but how? What am I supposed to do? Let's see. I've got my ketchup. Got plenty of that. Yo, you little bitch, I thought you liked ketchup. You little bastard. I swear to God. Oh, there are two of them. You're right. Huh. Yo, you little bastard, get over here. Are you fucking kidding me?
It's your bug!
Oh, that's cool. Get him! Get him! Gotcha, you little bastard!
So long, stranger.
Here you go. Eat the bunger.
Yeah! Justice is served.
Yep.
That's dealt horrifying, with for now. But
horrifying justice.
They'll be back eventually. Well, I'm fixing to get my old garden growing again.
Oh, you really mean it? Let's get moving right away.
You know, you're a pretty good hunter. Like Philbo said, it's been rough since Lisbeth vanished. Been rougher for some than others.
Hey, I sure could use help with this tree.
Well, best not to dwell. You hold on, I got this.
Oh, yeah.
Y'all just get along now. I'll catch up.
You deserved that. You know you did, and I don't feel sorry for it. Oh wait, I don't think I... Oh hey, thanks for the 200 bits, Echoes for Earth! Hey, how you doing? This crew learned nothing from Futurama. Never eat for revenge. Hold on, there was a... Where'd it go? Wanted to... Oh, I guess the, what's it called? I guess that... Yo! Give me some... You fucker! Get over here! You fucker! No, get over here! Cool. I wasn't sure if I'd gotten it yet. Alright, cool. I think I have everything I need here. Oh, Allie. We seem to be pretty indestructible, although we can starve to death, so I'll have to keep that in mind. Ooh, new person. You've got a douchey haircut, but I'm
Peter,
not going to judge you yet.
Like, oh my god, is this squeeb
really
talking to me
right now? Oh, nope,
really
I was right.
Now?
I was immediately right.
I'm not
I was immediately
a
correct.
It says right here
you're
on
a bit of a squeeb,
though.
Buddy.
Philbo, personality type, squeeb. Skills, none. Friends, none.
Hey!
It says that because you wrote that in yourself.
It also says
an
you're
acquaintance.
A terrible leader.
Sorry, Philbo, but she's kind of got you figured
are you
out.
Still here? Zonk off, squeeb.
Although, you're a bitch, so, hey. Have fun. In fact, yeah, I'm gonna get fucking just ketchup over all your shit. Be nice to people.
What? That's my diary, you squeeb! Keep the paws off of that!
Anything here that I can steal from you, I'm gonna...
OMG. You're that journalist. I haven't seen a new face in like forever. I'm Befika Winklesnoot, and I know everything about everybody.
Can I help you?
Your snack scope. You and me are totes twinsies. Mm-hmm. I bet you've seen lots of great stuff. Let me take a peek at your journal.
My journal fell off
the cliff. Lost your journal? No big deal. You can borrow one of mine.
I already grabbed it.
Keep them in my cave.
I just stole it from you.
I'll show you how it's done. Oh, you already got it? That's totes weird, but whatevs. Way to play fetch. Okay, now open it up.
Stop trying to make fetch a thing. It's never gonna be a thing. All right, my Bugapedia. Cool, actually, I like this. All right, let's see. People that I've met. Okay, so I haven't met Lisbeth, but I know who she is. We got Philbo Fiddlepie, Wambus Troubleham, and Befika Winklesnoot, as well as Clumby Clumbernut. A report. Okay, so that's, I know what that is. My quest list. Okay, cool. Yeah, all right. Oh, I have one of those. This is your map of Snacktooth. It's a map. And here's all the stuff that I got. Okay, so I've got my snack scope, I've got my bug net, my sauce slinger, and wow, I can't believe they know the nickname I used to give my penis. And the snack trap, as well as this journal. Okay, cool. I don't know if I should give you that right now, so.
See? Everything you scan with the snack scope winds up in the journal. I have
more for you to do,
but Wambus is scaring all the snacks away. You'll have to come back later. Until then, you should get Philbo out of here.
Oh, I like how it has a little icon of the character when they say the name. That's cute.
Let's get this over with, buddy. Well, here we are.
Why are you so sad?
Great. It's a regular old ghost town.
I don't know what I expected. Without Lisbeth around, nobody would want to come back here. Oh. It's not much, but it's still home. Let's get moving.
Cool. All right. So what's... Wait, is this my ship? Oh my god, it's my ship! My ship's here! Yay, that's cool. Snacksburg! Oh, we're in Snacksburg! Oh! It's not much, but it's honest.
I'm sorry. I guess you're not gonna get that interview with Lisbeth just yet.
Hey, I'm here for a while, so. Why don't
really?
I interview you?
Me? I mean, if you want to. ask away, I guess.
Okay, so my first question here is, are you a virgin? But I'm just gonna write down yes. So who are you?
I'm Philbo Fiddlepie. I guess I'm sort of like a deputy mayor? I don't know. I'm not good at most stuff, but I like to help out.
Why'd you come to Snacktooth Island?
Well, Lisbeth asked me to tag along, so I dropped everything, and here I am.
Thoughts on the book snacks?
Oh, they're great. I mean, they taste good, and they make everybody happy, so what's not to love?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe the fact that your arms are now strawberries and your legs are now carrots? Maybe? Any info on Lisbeth?
Lisbeth and me go way back. Lisbeth is awesome. She always knew what to do, and she brought out the best in all of us.
A lot of past tense going on here.
She made me in charge of watching Snacksburg when she went out hunting.
So that's how you became the mayor.
I mean, I wasn't really in charge. Nobody took me seriously. But as long as Lisbeth came back with Bugsnacks, everything was fine.
So what happened to Snacksburg?
One day, Lisbeth went out hunting, and She didn't come back. I tried to step up and keep everybody calm. Well, technically, I was in charge, right? But that didn't last long.
Oh, you're telling me things went to shit immediately? I'm not surprised.
There was a big fight, and then an earthquake, and then everybody decided they'd be better off alone. They couldn't even keep us together for one day. I honestly don't know what Lisbeth saw in me.
Well, you probably took orders real well. I think we're done here.
Sorry, buddy. I didn't want to bum you out.
Oh,
Lisbeth
it's all
might
right.
be gone, but you're here now. Nobody listened to me, but you? You're pretty good at stuff, and, well, nobody hates you yet. You can catch Bugsnacks and bring everybody back to Snacksburg.
Give them
Once
time.
Once they're here, you can do some more interviews and figure out what happened to Lisbeth. You should find Gramble on the beach. If we get his ranch going again, that'll be a big help.
Gramble.
You could also go back and talk to Befika, I guess. Anyway, I'll be here if you need any advice.
I guess.
All right. Good luck, buddy.
All right. All right, you've got several quests active. You can check your quests in the journal and pin the one you want to have appear in the corner. Oh, cool, cool, cool. Okay, so let's see. Let's loop my quests. I'm gonna find Gramble first. I'll deal with her later. I think out this way is where Gramble is. Ah!
Snacksburg is inhabited again. A surprising discovery. You are the ignoble journalist. Despite your lack of any and all useful skills, I require your assistance.
Hold on, I need to check something real quick. I need to check something, because I think I know... Second. That is not Gramble. What the fuck is this? All right. Oh, hey, yo, journalism
As
is useful.
As is extracting
skill.
Feces from the latrine. Now, my experiments were halted with the unfortunate disappearance of Agabelle. Since the settlement's dissolution, finding new subjects has been vexing. A bit of gastronomic biochemistry. Never mind the details. Silence yourself and listen.
Okay.
You've likely witnessed Grumpus limbs transforming into bug snacks. I call this process snackification.
I like that.
Under normal circumstances, this occurs at random. However, I have developed a method to direct the effect to specific limbs. It's simple once you understand the internal mechanisms behind the molecular dissemination of snack particles.
Snack particles, hell yeah.
This is the snacktivator. Feed me Strabby. Poke Snacktivator in foot. Foot turns into Strabby. Understand?
Okay.
Strabby.
Here you go.
Intriguing. Very good. I will allow you to field test the Snacktivator for the time being. I, meanwhile, have some very interesting plans for my leg. I look forward to working with you further.
Okay, bye, stranger person. They're interesting. They're very interesting. Okay. Oh, hey, there we go. Aw, what's going on here? I've heard worse songs.
Wiggle, your song's nice and all, but you're scaring the little ones.
Oh, sorry, Gramble. Inspiration is so hard to find. I just have to sing wherever it strikes me.
Well, Maybe it could strike you over there.
Oh, but I'd hate to go alone. Won't you join me for a long walk on the beach?
Like a date?
Of course, darling. It would just be you, me, and your delectable strabbies. Singing the night away until we drift off to sleep.
No! Sorry. Every time I go to sleep around you, my snacks just up and vanish.
Damn.
So no to all that. But the date's still a maybe.
Oh. Very well. I will go and seek my inspiration. Hello.
Oh, man. That girl's a...
Oh, my dear.
Oh, calm down, little ones. Wiggle means well. She just don't understand you like I do.
She's a gold digger. She's after your strabbies. That's the only reason she wants to date you. Oh, man. Oh, sorry, guys. Don't mean to startle you.
I haven't seen you around here before.
I mean,
if you're looking
you
for
wouldn't.
Bug snacks, you best turn back. These little ones are my kin.
I was looking for you, actually.
Well, that's a relief. Sorry to be short with you. I haven't slept much lately. I'm Gramble Giggle Funny. I'm an aspiring bug snacks breeder.
Is that... That sounds like, Oh, shoot. I'm actually forgetting his name. Shoot, I forget the name of this actor, and, he's actually, damn it, I think he's Dean or Hank Venture from, Venture Brothers. Yeah. I don't think this is Max. No, I think Max is actually, the first guy that we meet. This is Sam Riegel? Really? Okay.
I'm not too Michael keen Center on going Nicholas? To town, oh, well. I'm running out of room down here. I want to get back to my barn. Trouble is, some of my snacks went missing. I'm not going back till they're all home. If you want to help me, then I got a friend to introduce you to. Follow me.
All right. All right, so it is Sam Riegel. Okay.
See that Strabby? That there's Sprout. I've been training him to follow my pointer in his buggy ball.
Aw.
We were in the middle of training. See if you can guide Sprout back here to us.
Okay. Let's see. Oh, I see. This is really cute. Oh, come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. I believe in you. I believe in you. You can do it. All right. Yeah, you got it. You can do it. I believe in you. Way to go, little guy.
Ow.
We should have been ready for that, bro.
Have you talked to Wiggle yet? Oh, she's real nice. Though she can come off a bit,
Oh, I'm supposed
strong.
To pick it up. Okay.
Take care.
There you go. I got the buggy ball.
He likes you. Sprout's always been a good judge of character. Sprout loves adventure. Always got along well with Lisbert, too.
Aw.
Anyway, I'm missing my three peel bugs. They like to hide out inside little holes around the beach. Please find them. Those little cuties must be so scared without me.
All right, I'll do what I can. Oh, I guess I just have this little dude now. Okay. Whoa! Hi! What are you? I want you! Oh my gosh, yeah, I'm sorry. I have to have you. Bastard. Yes! Snackery! Got it. Oh, so what are you? Pinantula. Okay. Frozen in the sand to hide. Perhaps another bug snack could dig it out. Oh, I mean, that's obvious. A crapple. This curious snack likes to dig things out of the sand and brings them to its lair. I mean, yeah, that obvious, right? Huh? Oh, it's just a seashell. Looks like in... Wait, chocolate? Just chocolate? Guess I'll take some chocolate. Hell yeah. Guess that didn't do shit, huh? Ooh, what are you? A Queeble. Alright. Ah, so it goes in and out of this hole. Come out the hole, you little bastard. Come out of that fucking hole, you little... Do it! Gotcha! Now I have a Queeble.
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 Yo, Miss Crapple. Oh, okay. So now you're hiding over there. Alright. Now you can't see me, so you're gonna come out. Aren't you? Get out of... There. Okay, cool. No, don't go back in. God damn you. Ah, okay, fine. Here. Now I'm over here. Now you're gonna leave your stupid house. So you're gonna leave your dumb fucking house, dude. Ah, okay. I'll go over here. Leave. Good. All right, cool. All right. Well. Guess I'll just put it over here then. Hey, dude. Gotcha, bitch.
Grapple.
Alright, but now the question is, how do I use a crapple to dig one of these little bastards? That's the next question. Also, can I swim? Okay, I cannot swim. That question has been answered. Huh, okay. Well, this is neat. I can walk up on here. Okay, cool. I do, so I'm not gonna catch you. Oh, hey! You are tall!
Aloha, darling. Welcome to Wiggle Wiggle Bottom's steamy walking tour.
Wiggle Wiggle Bottom.
Lucky you, you get an autograph. Oh, I can see you're utterly starstruck. Don't fret, darling. I always have time for my fans.
It's not exactly starstruck. My neck just hurts looking up at you. Will you come back to Snacksburg?
You want me to come back to town? Darling, it will have to wait. I simply cannot rest until I find my muse. And by muse, I mean Bugsnax. Change starts from the outside.
Hold on real quick. I'm actually going to do something. If it'll let me. Ah, crap, it won't. Yeah, unfortunately, I forgot to change my stream settings, so it's, like, at 24 frames per second right now, so you're probably, like... The video is probably kind of choppy right now. Apologies for that. There's not much I can do now that the actual, like, stream has started. Sorry.
Dive in, darling. If I want new ideas, I need a new look. How about a wild new hairdo? Get me a pineantula, and we'll see what we can do.
A pineantula, huh? All right. Do I have a pineantula? I don't think I do. Nope. All right. Oh, what's that? An orange peel bug. It rolls up and hides inside of holes. They'll have to be pushed out somehow. Oh, okay, I think I know how. Alright, let's try this. Alright, cool. Gotcha, bitch. Well, I got a peel bug, so that's good.
Peel bug.
Oh, is there another one in there? Ah, there is. All right, cool. Get that out of there. Oh, it's just one of you? I don't need you. I don't need nor want you. How do I get you, though? Hey, Katie Cat, how you doing? All right, let's see. Yeah, he's just saying crap, a crap, a crap over and over. Yo, thanks for the 100 bits, Majir1222, saying the crapple digs up the pineantula, though not sure how. Maybe it's chocolate. Maybe. Let's see. Slinger? Oh, okay. He likes chocolate. Oh my god. You little dumb little asshole. God damn it. I need more chocolate now. Oh, okay. It tells me their likes and dislikes when I scan them. I saw that earlier, but I haven't thought about using that. Thank you. Appreciate it. You always need more chocolate. Always, always, always. Maybe that'll be enough chocolate. Are you fucking kidding me? There's more chocolate over here. Let's get more over here. I don't care about the raspy. Raspy! I want it. I just realized that those aren't. Come on out. Come on out. Come on. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. You'll be fine. It's fine. You're gonna die. No! No! You little dickhead! Get out here! Ah! Are you kidding me? What are you gonna do with it? What are you gonna do with it? Oh my god! Oh, he's fine. Got him! Now throw the little bastard. Throw him! Throw him! Got him. Okay, I can give up. I'll give up the shish kebab. Yeah!
Pineantula! Right.
Easy peasy. Yo, I got it for you. And your head, right? Okay, let's hope this works.
Woo! Yeah, that struck a chord. With a new head, I can think new thoughts. That's the magic of bug snacks. Now my creative juices can flow. I know I'm flowing. This flow is more of a dribble. I need you to turn it up, darling.
Okay, what do you need?
Find me a grape skeeter. There.
Okay, I will.
Okay, there we go. Some bug snacks are only around at certain times. You can scan evidence in the environment to get a clue and find them. Okay.
Put that away. Yes, everybody does in fact love chocolate. But I will get more chocolate just in case. 200 bits from Delph in the Delphox. If you're ever in the market for more furry games, Armello is pretty great. Oh yeah, no, Christopher, my husband plays Armello. He helped fund it. In fact, he's actually contributed to the game. What's this? The fruity leafy glob is evidence of a bug snack. This bug snack seems to appear at night, but not when it's raining. Okay. Oh shit, Probay with the 10,000 bits. Anyone else getting a thinly veiled narcotics allegory from this game? Oh yeah, yeah, it's about as thinly veiled as possible. Also, man, thank you for the fucking, wow, that's a lot of bits, buddy, thank you. I hope you're doing well. Ooh, okay, cool. Ah, shit. Gotcha.
Feel
bug.
Oh, I love you, you little bastard. Come here. Come here. You're the best. I like how they fight with each other. Alright, now I need one more peel bug. Is there one over here? No. And that's just another one of those kiwi little bastards. Maybe there's one over here? They're the Queebles, right, they're Queebles. 100 bits from Delphine the Delphox saying, that's awesome, by the way. Vegeta's space bottom return to cooler could have been from when Goku came back from Yard Rat. I suppose. Maybe, yeah. Although it didn't have the Ginyu logo on the side, so. It's hard to say. Snackety snackety. Yo, sorry, I'm trying to find that last peel bug for you, buddy. Snack, snack, snackety. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. That's all I hear every time. It's just oh crap, oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. Every time. Yeah, Vegeta made sure to repaint that space pod before he took off. He's like, no, there's no way that I'm flying in a space pod with their bullshit. Oh, hey! Yo! Okay. How, though? How do I get you? How do I get you? I want you, but how do I get you? I think I see how. Maybe I see how? Let's see here. Alright, this one pumps up and slows down if it eats another bug snack, and it loves chocolate. So, oh, okay, well, I guess I know what I'm doing. Out of room? Let's see. Oh, shoot. I guess I don't need the Crapple right now, and there's more of these. They're not hard to get, so, yeah. Here you go.
Bye!
You wanted one of them, so here you go.
Great ski. Oh.
Wow. Oh! I look fabulous! The colors are striking, no? And now
yeah,
the
I feel
ideas
struck,
will
all right.
Flow. They're gonna flow. Ooh, any second now. Come on now. I assure you. Who am I kidding? I have nothing. There simply isn't a snack on this beach that can give me the inspiration that I need.
Woman, you got
Which
a problem.
Which is why you should look in the desert. I need a look that pops, a look that's hot. Darling, I would be so delighted if you could go to the Scorched Gorge and catch 2 pop ticks.
Woman, whatever. I'm still looking for that last peel bug. Oh, here. You need 3, so I'm just gonna give you 2 for now so I can open up my inventory.
Anyway, please find them.
Yeah, I've already got 2. Let me. So,
have you talked to Wig? Bye.
Fine. I guess I need all 3 of them before. Oh good, there's another one. I got all three. Now to go back. Yo, buddy.
You got my little ones back. But,
yep.
Geez, you spooked them real good. They don't even want to unroll. They don't like being in your trap much.
Sorry,
I still got two
somewhere.
Queebles missing, but I want you to bring them to me without catching them in your trap. Lucky you got Sprout to help out. Smother him in chocolate, and those Queebles will follow him till the end of time.
Okay. All right, so I guess that I just... There he is. Come here, boy. Come here. Have I tried using the orb on... I haven't tried using the orb there yet. I imagine that it'll work, though. All right, so... There we go. There you go. Oh. Gotta make sure I got both of you. Come on, you two. What? Why are you scared? Don't be scared. What? No! Come back here, you dumb asshole! You dumb fucking kiwi, come back here! No! You can do it, you can do it.
Joey, you're back! Oh, Grump, I missed you so much!
Get in there.
Ashley,
go in.
You're back! Don't you ever leave me again!
There.
You did it! Oh, my kin are all together again! I'm so happy I could cry. Here goes.
don't actually cry. God damn you.
I'm ready to head back to the ranch. Thanks for all your help. I want you to take Sprout with you. He's always wanted a life of adventure, and I'm just holding him back.
Hey, I'll take good care of
Sprout,
him.
Sprout, your papa's got a job to do. All your friends are going to a new home. You're going with this nice Grumpus right here. I'll miss you something fierce, but it's okay. You can come see Papa anytime.
He will never see you again.
You take care of Sprout. Or else.
All right, cool. All right, cool. I gotta go to the desert to get pop ticks. I think the desert area is actually pretty close to here, if I'm correct. Whoop. So if I just go up this way. Ooh, look at all the new bug snacks in the background. We're back to Snacksburg. Snacksburg. Ah, and the desert area is this way. Okay, yeah, it's they've just got sections of different places that I can go, which I can't get through there right now. Okay. Aw, sleeping like a baby. Nah, I won't wake him up right now. Ah, I see. These will become different Grumple's homes. Okay. Is this an outhouse? It is. It is an outhouse. Hold on. Aww. There you go.
Well, well, well. Look what the snack dragged in.
Oh, I wouldn't have come back if I knew you were here.
Oh, my God.
That's so. Well, I ain't about to leave now.
Oh, yeah? Me neither.
Good.
And
I would have
reckon
had a...
we're neighbors again. Howdy, neighbor.
I got my eye on you, Wambus Troubleham.
You best keep your eyes on your snacks. Seems like they're getting away from you.
Oh, Charlie, where'd you run off to?
Hello. What's up?
An interview?
Yeah.
All right, but keep it short. I got work to do.
Okay. Why'd you come? Oh,
Wambus,
who are you
first
of all?
Farmer.
All right, that was easy. Why'd you come to Snacktooth Island?
To start a farm?
Couldn't you start a farm back home?
Like I can afford that. Seems like you never had to pay property taxes.
Ah, I see. What are your thoughts on the bug snacks?
What do I think about bug snacks? They're pesky, tasty, confusing.
Yeah, no joke. What's so confusing about the bug snacks?
Well, they ain't animals, and they ain't plants. No organs, no seeds, nothing. And you have to eat them raw, or they turn to mush. Now, I call that confusing.
That is, pretty confusing.
Well, when Lisbert vanished, I knew we needed a reliable food source. Without snacks, I figured I'd farm sauce as an alternative. Though we would have been fine on bug snacks if it weren't for Gramble.
Oh, what did Gramble do?
That weepy little rancher thinks all bug snacks are his pets.
I mean, they are pretty cute. Oh, don't spit, bruh. Philbo said you had a wife. Where is she? Okay, well.
Philbo needs to shut his grumpin' mouth. Triffany is off somewhere poking at skeletons. None of my dang business.
Hmm. What happened with Triffany?
Well, when you've been married this long, the little spats just pile up. It doesn't take much to knock them all down.
I see. So any info on Lisbert?
Respectable type, Elizabeth. We'd trade sauce for snacks now and again. Or plants for Dr. Batternugget to fix his medicine.
Dr. Batternugget? Who's Dr. Batternugget?
Oh, that's the town doctor. You know, Eggabelle. Liz's partner.
So what happened to Liz?
I couldn't say. She was off hunting most of the time. Dangerous work. Could have slipped and fell. Could have got caught in an earthquake.
All right. That's all. Thank you for your time.
Seems like a waste of your time. If you want answers, you need hard evidence. Here, I dug this up the other day. I'm thinking it might help you find Elizabeth. Now.
All right, cool. Just gonna make sure I'm all stocked up on this stuff real quick. Are you sleepwalking? You are. Nah, yeah, go do your thing, buddy. Go do your thing, friend. Huh. Here's a snackery. And a raspberry. And a dequeeble. There you go. Aw. And here they are now. That's fun. Huh. Oh! I guess this is where I live now. Neat. Oh, hey, buddy. Okay, cool. Just gonna pick some more ketchup. Actually, I'll be right back. I have to pee something fierce. One sec. Yo, and we're back. So, actually, some people have been asking if I've read the latest chapter of Dragon Ball Super. I have. I am not sure how I feel about it, because generally, I think the direction that the Super manga has gone in has been sort of just generally questionable.
Hey, buddy.
Oh, hey, Philbo. Hold on. Give me a sec, buddy. Oh, I can sleep here, too? Wow. Where can't I sleep? Wait. Hey, can I sleep at your place?
Howdy, stranger.
Oh, hey, yeah.
I could use your help with something. See, nobody's figured out how bug snacks reproduce, but I got an idea. I think I might be able to garden them, grow them in the dirt, like plants. Well, half of them look like fruit, but I reckon there's more to it than that. I've seen bug snacks crawl out of the dirt that weren't there before. Fresh and gooey like. Seems promising to me. All I need to start off is a root and a fruit. Should be simple enough.
Alright.
All I need to start off is a root and a fruit.
Okay. A root and a fruit. Okay. I'll see what I can do. A root bug snack and a fruit bug snack. Okay.
Find the other Grumpuses, find out what they know, and convince them to come back to town. Find the other Grumpuses.
Okay, no, I got
Bye.
It, I got it. Thank you. I will do just that. I shall search for the Grumps. Yeah, I don't know about firing Toyotaro. I would honestly... I don't know how I feel about his writing. For his art, sometimes his art is really good. Sometimes it's not really good. Huh. Lovely sweetie fly. It zips around fast enough to evade traps, but eventually sits down to rest. Okay. Okay, all right, fine. You know what? I've already got it over there. And you're going to have to settle down sooner or later, you piece of shit. So go ahead. No, keep flying around. Keep flying around, motherfucker. Sooner or later, you're going to need to sleep. And when you do, I swear to God. Yeah, that's right. That's right. Go rest your weary eyes, you motherfucker. You! God damn it. Ugh. Hey, Brian. How are you, sweetie? Oh shit. Oh shit. Ah, good.
Whew. Sweetie Fly.
Alright. So Sweetie Fly. Meaty, aggressive, meaty, burrowing, fruity. Okay, so that's a fruity one. What's a root one? Do I have a root one? I don't think I have a root one yet. Carrot. I mean, you'd think, right? Is that burrowing? All right, burrowing is root. Okay. Oh, wow. There's a lot of calories in these little motherfuckers. Well, here's the thing. It didn't say root, okay? I know that carrots are roots, but I'm going by the descriptors they're giving me in the game. Lime Malicious with the 692 person raid. My god. Good lord. Thank you so much. Oh, wow. That's a lot of people. Hey, everybody. Hope you're doing well. Hope you're having a good time. I'm playing Bug Snacks, and I'm trying to catch myself this little motherfucker over here. Get out of the fucking bush, bitch. my god, stop being a little coward. Oh my god, it won't come out of that bush. Maybe if I get really far away from it. You know what? Maybe that'll do it. Are you kidding me? You little... Gotcha, bitch! Got the tropical bug.
Tropical bug.
Aight. Oh, I'm glad you like DBZA. Gotcha. Alright, now I just need another root one. I don't think I'm going to find any of the root ones over here, though. I think they're all going to be fruity in this direction. So what was the other one? What are you? Okay, you're fruity. Okay. Cool. Wonder what that is. Now go this way. My favorite snack so far? My favorite snack so far is... that's a good one. That's a good question.
Hey there!
Probably Brungle, actually. Bungle. Hey, do you have time for an interview?
I've never done an interview before. How's it work?
I interview you. Alright, cool. Oh, so this is where you live. That makes sense. Alright, so, who are you?
Gramble Giggle Funny. I look after all the bug snacks in town and make sure they don't wander off.
Alright, cool. And why have you come to Snacktooth Island?
I heard Lizbert was gathering up some grumps to be part of her new family. And I thought I could really use one of those.
A family? How? You don't have a family?
I did, but then they... Can we talk about something else?
Oh, sweetheart, trust me, I know what you're talking about.
Well, they're just the cutest little things, aren't they? I don't understand how anybody could look into their googly little eyes and want to eat them.
I kind of get what you mean, but everybody does eat them.
Well, they don't eat none of mine, and that's what counts.
So what are you eating, dude? So why'd you leave town?
Without Liz to bring in snacks, everybody got mighty hungry. They done treated my barn like a grocery store.
Oh,
I held them off for a while, but I should have known Wambus never quits.
What did Wambus do?
The next night I woke up to him throwing my snacks into a sack. I panicked, and I let the rest go free. Broke my heart, but it's better than them getting eaten. I left that night for the beach and started rebuilding my family.
So if people have been eating them, especially Wambus, how has everybody not turned into bug snacks yet?
Maybe. Wiggles a lot, but she's got a good heart. If she really likes me, she'll learn to love bug snacks the way I do.
Well, hey, I'm not gonna eat any of them, so, you know. Sorry, Gramble's actually kind of cute. He's a cutie. Any info on Lizbert?
Lizbert? She'd bring me lots of new friends to take care of. Sometimes we'd work together training my little ones. Sometimes she'd ask for one and I'd have to say goodbye.
What would she do with the bug snacks?
I like to think they're all like Sprout, helping out like little sidekicks. But sometimes she didn't get enough on the hunt. She always liked to bring something back for Agabelle. Can we talk about something else? Sometimes I wake up at night and I'm out of bed, lost in the woods.
I've noticed.
I think I see Lizbird out there watching me like a vengeful spirit.
All right, we're done. You can relax.
I don't think I like interviews very much. Here.
Sorry, buddy.
Lizbird dropped this in my barn back when.
Oh, hey.
I never got around to giving it back. I don't know what it's for, but you can have it if you promise never to interview me again.
I promise I will never interview you again. Don't worry about it. Probate, Gramble. You are a weenus. He is a little bit of a weenus, but I love him.
I suppose so. Even though we're home, the little ones are still restless. I think they might be getting lonely. Aww. After all, the barn used to be. I'd be real grateful if you donate.
Oh, yeah, sure. I can. Don't worry. I'll donate some more. Since you're such a sweet guy. Oh. Here, have a Queeble. There you go. More of this stuff, more chocolate. Alright, and I'll find you a root one ASAP.
Hey. How's it going?
Yeah, pretty good. Alright. So let's see here. If I remember correctly. So I can't seem to get past here just yet. So actually, hold on. Where was that? Here we go. Huh? Diary key. Diary key? Oh, someone's di- Is maybe? No. Okay. Then maybe. Wait, is this? I don't think this is Lizbert's house, though. Is it? Nope, it might be. Either that or it's Agabelle's.
I'm back in town after a narrow escape from a pack of vicious bug snacks. Just in time for a gorgeous doctor to treat my grievous wound.
Well, this gorgeous doctor thinks you're an idiot.
Oh, that stings. And after I face those snacks just you.
Don't joke around. I don't want you taking risks to impress me.
But you are impressed, yes?
You're lucky it's such a shallow cut. And stop squirming around or I'll have to restrain you.
Hiccupill? Not while the camera's on.
Aww.
Trying to look strong for your audience?
So, how's it look, Bill? Think I'll be up and hunting soon?
No. You need to stay a while, Liz.
Aw, Agabelle, you miss me that much?
I just want you in peak hunting condition.
Speaking of, you haven't seen the hall for my latest excursion.
Ooh, did you bring me something good?
You tell me. It's a brand new snack.
Ooh.
First to try it. Oh, Liz, you spoil me.
Huh, okay. Well, I guess it doesn't work for that. Wonder. There's the mill house.
It's a nice day, isn't it?
Hi there!
Hi. Don't think I can use it in there. Rhombus Triphony. I don't feel like I should be in here. I really, really don't. Well, that is their house. There's only one other place I can think to use the key. That is not a diary? Well, okay, yeah, but at the same time... Oh, wait, I'm in the wrong place.
Evening.
Where was it? These are video diaries, as they say. See, video diary. So I kind of assumed that this is another diary, so the diary key would, you know, get into that. But yeah, it's not an actual diary. You're right. Well, let's go this way. Yeah, I am getting serious Cloudy with a Chance of Meatball vibes through this. And I'm kind of about it. Don't freak out, Jesus. Now, I don't know why the diary key would work over here. I kind of doubt it that it would. Oh, no, it's not even an option. Son of a dick. All right. Am I going to play the whole thing? Not tonight, but I kind of want to. This is a fun game. It's a cute little distraction. I like it. Okay, I can't even go out that way, so. Cloudy meets Muppets. Yeah, it's Cloudy with a Chance of Meatballs meets the Muppets. This is not a PlayStation exclusive. I'm playing it on the PC right now. I do want a PS5. But here's the thing, I only want a PS5 so I can play Miles Morales the best it can possibly, like, at the best possible, like, resolution and all that shit. Like, I know that it's going to be better on PS5 than it is on the PS4, especially since I don't have a PS4 Pro, because who buys a PS4 Pro except for us for the office? We did that.
Hello!
Hi. Ah, here we go. Okay, I guess I don't know why I'm here exactly. Oh, but I can sleep here. Okay. Ooh. Good, I didn't die. Alright, well, I guess I'll go back this way, actually. Oh, yeah, fucking Epic Store. Yeah, I wish everything were on Steam, too. But at the same time, I guess it is actually really good to have competition out there. Although I just gotta be honest, I don't think anything comes close to matching.
Welcome back.
The Steam store, and the Steam in general.
There are way more snacks. Scan all the snacks here. But don't be surprised if they're not all out at the same time.
Gotcha. All right. Yep, I know all about the Shishka Bug and the Bunger.
Sweetie fly.
Oh, it's another sweetie fly. It's a new kind of sweetie fly. That's neat. Oh, neato. Maybe I can catch you like that. Come on.
Sweetie
Come on.
Pie.
I want you.
Sweetie guy.
Come on. Damn it.
Sweetie
pie. Come on. There we go.
Sweet.
How do I get you? I'll figure you out.
Sweet.
Just you wait.
Rider.
Huh, candy patch. Oh, cool. Hey, Bunker. I'm looking for... Huh? Oh, what are you? No, no, no. Oh, come on. Come back out. What? Oh, that's terrible. Oh, I don't like that at all. A white Strabby. Neato. All right, come here, you little bitch. A hot dog. I caught myself a weenie worm.
Weenie worm.
That's, oh, that makes me uncomfortable. Super uncomf. Ooh, Flavor Falls. I have to scan you. I must have him. Okay, so I've got to break it up. How do I do that? Ooh, ranch dressing. Ooh, what are you? Something I'm gonna catch, that's what. Aw. Got a new sauce. Daddy's got a brand new sauce. What in the world is happening? No, you son of a bitch! No! No! You fucker! Oh, you know what? I'll take it. Got him. Right now. Okay. So that's strange. Gonna take more ranch dressing though, for the time being. Oh, can I go through here? Oh, I can. Oh, hey. This is neat. Whoa. Okay. Huh, wait, what's that? What? What is that? Twisty snack pod.
Snack pod.
Neat. Well, I feel like that might have glitched. Alright, looks like I'll have to leave this area and come back if I want to grab that asshole. Although I do want to come back up here, see if there's anything that I missed. Oh, okay, an entrap. Oh, I see. It is very upset about something. Got him! Oh man, I'm out of room though. I'll get a white strappy later. I really want this sandwich. I'll do it later. Alright, I'm gonna go back and I'm going to, actually, how do I, over here. I'm actually gonna go back and I'm going to fulfill a couple of different missions. And then I might be calling it a night because it's getting close to dinner time for me. Yo, what's up?
OMG, you really got them all.
Oh, wow.
I knew I picked the right Grumpus. Not that I'm surprised. After all, I've read all your articles. Even if I don't believe in the Grumpa Cabra or whatever, your interviews were always on point. Good picks, too. You've got a way of digging up the truth out of the lies. But enough about you. Let's talk Befika. I want you to use that journalistic instinct to find out what my favorite bug snack is. And feed it to me, Obvs.
Alright. Also, Kaiser, who voiced Wolverine in Cell vs. Deadpool? That was actually Connor McKinley, our Senile Snake, or Distortion Devil, as people know him. He's really cool, really talented, we've used him a lot. He was actually Paragus in the Broly movie. He's incredibly talented. So, alright.
That Wambus guy is married? But his wife totally wouldn't come farm with him.
Oh, that's too bad.
Later.
Okay, scope out and catch Bipico's favorite bug snack. I guess I already did that. Okay. Which one is it? Which one's her favorite? I don't know. Yo, somebody tell me what her favorite one is. I think I kind of skipped over, and I don't want to have to deal with this nonsense again. I just don't. Here. Here, you now have a hot dog hand. Wiener hand!
Good answer. You really get me. I know you're just doing this stuff for me because you want me back in Snacksburg, but... I don't mind. If you really want to be besties with me, I want some dirt. Wambus acts totally mysterious before he goes to bed around 10 every night. I want you to find out what he's up to and tell me.
If you don't want to wait around, you can always just take a nap until it's time.
All right. Later, girl. I don't really like this chick.
Oh, wow. How'd this ship get here? There's a balloon?
You're adorable.
It looks just a little bit, exploded. But I'm sure we can patch that up eventually.
That's mine, actually.
Oh, it's yours? Well, you travel in style, buddy.
Well, if you don't mind, I'd love to fly it someday.
I wouldn't let you, even if you paid me all the money in the world. Yo, thanks for the 200 bits, Agnes Firth. Fuck, Mary, Kill, Philbo, Wambus, Gramble. Okay. It's actually sort of tough. That's a tough one. I guess I would marry Wambus. And I feel like Gramble would be... You know what? I'm going to have to say fuck Gramble because I feel like he's going to be a very giving lover.
Here's to a hard day's work.
Plan with your snacks.
Thank you kindly. I'll get those bug snacks growing. You'll see.
Woo! It's chilly tonight.
Get along now, stranger.
Bye!
Gotcha. Alright, let's see.
Here's to a hard day's
work. The next thing that I need to do on my list of things to do. Pop music. Big story. Oh, I like the art for her. Gramble thinks his bug snacks are getting lonely. Oh, right! Here, have these. Oh, cool! The more I donate, the bigger my inventory becomes. That's actually pretty cool. I like that. Oh, hey, I can pick up ranch dressing here now, too. Awesome. Cactus wife, cactus wife. Have I ever played Slime Rancher? I have not.
Oh, they're all so cute! Thank you so much!
Hopefully my little ones will settle down. Maybe I can even start training them again. So long.
There you go, buddy. All right. I guess I can just wait
here. Here's to a hard day's work.
And figure out what good old Wambus here does between the hours of 10 p.m. and 1 a.m. Oh, no. Are you going to bed? Are you an early to bed, early to rise kind of guy?
Hey there.
Hey. No, go ahead. I'm not going to stop. No, just do your thing. I want to watch you sleep. It's not weird. Shut up. Whatever. What? Oh. No, I do need to watch the other guy. Wait, where's the other guy? Wambus? Wambus, what are you doing there with the cactus wife? Wambus, what are you up to, Wamb? Wamby? Wham bam, thank you, ma'am. All right, 5 seconds left. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Yeah, farming didn't go so well today. Soil's depleted, but I won't give up yet. I wonder how your day is going. Oh, Triffy, I miss you so much.
Don't
I would
him,
hug
man.
Your cactus facsimile, but it would only hurt me further.
Yep, there we go. And now I guess I gotta go tell Tiff this because I'm a bad person, apparently. Yo, Triff. This man is broken by his loneliness after his wife has left him. I hope you feel good about knowing this information.
OMG, Wambus has a fake cactus wife? Like he wasn't prickly enough already. 10 out of 10, perf dirt. Snacksburg sounds way more fun than sitting around in this cave. I thought it'd be relaxing, but it's totes boring.
Oh yeah, no shit.
I don't know nearly enough about you yet. I'm just itching to dig up more dirt. See you around town, bestie.
I guess I'm glad I got her back in the town, but I mean, I'm not. Somebody in the chat said, I'm part of the Pepperazzi. Yep, that's it. There we go. There's no door on this! Oh, I just realized there's no door on this. Oh, hey, Bilbo wants to talk to me. Bilbo Daggins, where are you? Bilbo, wake the fuck up. I know you want to talk to me. Just get up. Just get up. You don't need to sleep. Shut
up. How's it going? You're really doing it. You're bringing everybody back.
Yep.
You even got Bethica here. And she's awful. You know
oh, yeah,
what we should
it's
do?
Bethica, not
we should throw a welcome back party.
Yeah, okay. No. Absolutely not.
Hope you're, having a good time, buddy. You should go and mingle with your new friends.
Okay, yeah.
Oh, hey! You remember Charlie? How's my little sprout doing? He misses his papa? Oh, of course he does. Maybe you should let me watch him for a few days. Oh, maybe even a week or a year or two.
Grimble, welcome back. How's the barn?
Well, it's good and locked.
Great. It's good to be secure.
What happened to the snacks you were babysitting for me?
Uh-oh.
Great catching up with you, buddy.
Bro, come on, man. You're gonna lose people like that. You gotta remember that.
Well, howdy, stranger. Seems you're getting along just fine. Farm's doing okay on my end. Shindigs like this don't sit right with me. Feels like I should be getting work done.
Welcome to the party, Wambone.
We are not friends.
Yeah, that's accurate.
Hey there, bestie. Good to see you. Finally, somebody worth talking to. Living here is better than that cave, but it's still pretty dull. Like, where's the drama at?
Thanks for coming to the party, Beth.
You, like, live here now? You started a party around me.
Well, I'll take what I can get. How's the bug juice?
Isn't this just water?
Well, it's bug-infused.
So, it's about as strong as you? I give this party a 2 out of 10.
God, you're the worst.
Come on, everybody! It's a party! Woo-hoo! Drink, mingle, get wild. Bethica, doesn't this music make you just want to dance?
With you? As if. My new bestie's the only reason I'm here.
Wambus, Grimble, you two probably have loads to talk about.
I got nothing to say to a guy like Wambus.
That's so. I got nothing to say to you.
Oh, yeah? Well, go on and say it.
It's your fault we're in this mess. If you'd have let us eat your precious livestock, we could have kept together.
They weren't livestock. They were my little ones, my kin. You lied and stole them away because you can't grow food for yourself.
You think these walking vegetables are your family? I got news for you, Gramble. Bug Snacks will never love you.
You don't know a thing about love. That's why your wife left you.
Whoa.
Hey, let's all take a breath here.
Yeah, bro.
Don't act like you're in charge. If you had the spine to lead us, everybody would still be here.
Don't you mean Triffany would still be here?
Fine! All y'all gang up on me! It don't make me wrong! You all want Triffany back so bad? Go find her yourself!
Well,
this is all your
ideal.
Fault, by the way.
But, either way, thanks for being here, buddy. Oh, hey, I just realized you haven't had any bug snacks yet. Oh, you must be starving.
No,
well,
I'm
here.
Good.
Have a strabby on me. Maybe we can end this night on a high note.
I don't think I'll be doing that.
Oh, come on. At least try it. You gotta be curious, right? Huh?
Nope,
How
sorry.
How can you write about bug snacks without first-hand experience?
Oh my god. I guess we're doing this. Ah, peer pressured into doing drugs. Oh, this is 17 years old all over again.
That's the spirit.
Strabble!
Oh no. Oh, yep. Oh, man.
Are you okay? Oh, gosh. I'm so sorry, buddy. I guess you're allergic to bug snacks? Didn't see that coming.
I'm allergic to bug snacks.
All right. As long as you're fine, I'll get out of your hair.
Yeah, please do. And good, there is a door on that thing. Well, okay, cool. Wait, what's going on?
I thought you'd never
ask.
Oh,
cool, now I can interview
you.
Okay, I really don't care, but let's just get this started. All right, so who are you?
I'm Befika Winklesnew, and I basically do whatever I want.
Yeah, kind of noticed. Sure, but what do you do professionally?
Let's just say I'm an information specialist.
You're a gossipy bitch.
I'm here on vacay. Unrelated fun fact, did you know that no international laws apply out here?
Oh, cool. That's wonderful to know. So when I finally snap and murder you, it won't be a problem for when I get back home.
I'm just saying, if you got in trouble, like a lot of trouble, and all your friends turned against you, this would be a great place to hide out forever.
I was certain that sentence was going to end with a body, but okay. All right. Thoughts on bug snacks. So, what do you think about bug snacks?
Oh, they're so cute. I could literally eat them up, and I do.
When did you leave? Why did you leave town?
There's drama, and then there's drama. We have too many Geminis around here, and I'm done getting caught up in social dumpster fires.
And that's why you were living in a cave?
Hey, my cave was sweet. Plus, it was close enough to Wambus that I could swipe some sauce when I needed to.
I want to swipe Wambus's sauce. But what specifically made you want to leave?
Cromdo. That greedy little squeeb started looting the second Liz was gone. Then he tried to sell me her projector. So, I like posted pics of all his little crimes, and then I got out of there before he could get back at me.
Uh-huh.
What don't I know about Lizbert? Wink.
Please answer the question.
Liz is smart and fearless, and she can see the talent in all of us. It's impossible not to look up to her. She's practically invincible. But she does have one weakness.
Okay, I'll bite. What's that?
Agabelle. Liz would go to the end of the world and back to make her happy. And if I've learned anything in life, it's that you can't let your happiness depend on somebody else. Liz and Agabelle got in a big argument before Liz went hunting. Aww. I haven't seen either of them since. If I'm being optimistic, maybe they're on a romantic getaway sorting it out together?
Yeah, I mean, we can only hope. that's everything. Thanks, Beth, for literally nothing.
I'm just happy to see your interview skills in action. Oh, and before you go, I think you should take this. It's the key to Liz's cabinet. The stuff in there is really personal, but finding her is more important than keeping all her secrets. Sorry, interview's over. Don't let me down, bestie.
Okie doke. Get out of my way.
I only came out here for Triphony. But sometimes I wonder if she'd do the same for me.
Aww.
You take care now.
You too, buddy. Why am I so thirsty for Wambus? Look at him. Listen to him. Hear him. He's amazing. He's great. All right. You know what? I'll stop by Lizbert's place first. I'm actually going to play till about 7:30, and then I'm going to cut it off. Nope.
Hello.
Where was the... Hi. Oh, it's over here. There we go. Anything else in here worth note? Oh, what's that say? New Grump City Times. Cryptid spotted downtown. Huh, neat. All right.
Surprise! I'm back early. And have I got a story for you, Bill. Okay.
Aw.
Aw. Not true. We're just having one of those days. Every day is one of those days.
Oh God, do I know that feeling.
Everything happened. Triphony broke her leg. Gramble got food poisoning. I couldn't help both of them. Everybody was shouting at me. I didn't know what to do. And none of that's your fault. What's the point if I can't help anybody? I just sit here all day while everybody else is out there, all productive and happy.
Oh, it's not God.
True. You help me all the time. Like when I cut my pool. You only got hurt because you were getting snacks for me.
Oh, jeez.
I need you, Bill. You were there when the world was laughing at me. You were there for me during the worst days of my life. I'm here for you. The world can suck an egg. I know what'll make you feel better.
Sex.
Yeah. Thanks, Liz.
Yeah, that was way too real. Holy shit. Wasn't expecting that. Haha. This game is rated E for everyone? No way. Holy shit. We're going to the desert. Welcome to the Scorched Gorge. Ah, there's a pop stick. What? Hey, Taka, thanks for the raid, buddy. Taka? Oh wait, did you finally debut your thing? Oh god, what's it called? Your VTuber. Oh my god, I'm on fire. I'm actually on fire. Okay, well, that was terrifying. Buddy, this is territory, but you... Oh, hi. Nope. Wow. I don't think I have the stuff that I need to capture these guys. Later. Well, hello there. Yo, it's Tripany! Ribblepeed. It likes to hide and sit still. Maybe some sauces could get it to move. Okay. Yo, how is?
Yes. Oh, goodness. I didn't notice you there. Hi, how are ya?
Oh my god, with the Minnesota accent.
You caught me doing some archaeology. Try not to step on the skulls, yeah?
Will you come back
to
Snacksburg?
You want me to come back to Snacksburg? Gosh, look around ya. There's a whole civilization buried here, and I barely dug one hole.
That's fair, actually.
I could use a trip to the old research tent once I get a few samples. See these skeletons? Something's fossilized in their stomachs. Looks a bit like a local bug snack. I'll need some live ribblepeeds. If you wouldn't mind, could you help me find some? They like to hide on the walls in these here ruins.
Okay, well, I need some hot sauce.
Oh.
Just gonna toss a rock at you. Are you kidding me? You little bastard. You stupid little mother. Ugh. Gotcha.
Take care.
Oh, I need to get like three of these little bastards. Okay. Well, at least I know that rocks will do the trick. So, fuck sauce. I'm just gonna hit these little fuckers with rocks. Or I'm gonna totally miss like an idiot. Rock you like a hurricane, motherfucker. Now get down. That's right. Now you're gonna go that way. Then I'm gonna catch you. Yeah, what you gonna do? Alright, and the last one's gotta be in here. Alright. Need another rock. Be right back. Get down from there! Gotcha, bitch! Yo!
See you later!
Oh. Feed three ribblepeeds.
Oh. Gotta eat those ripple peeds.
Oh, okay. Let's eat.
Ripple peeds.
Neat.
Ripple peeds.
Isn't that nifty?
I don't feel comfortable about the fact that I'm feeding you these things, but I guess this is what's happening right now.
Oh, that's curious. Ribblepeeds only look like they have bones. They're squishy all the way through. So what did these fellas eat then? Well, like Grandma always said, if you want answers, dig through their sock drawer. I want to get into that dwelling over there, but the door's blocked up. If you could do something to get that door open, that'd be real swell.
All right, I'll see what I can do. I'm pretty sure I know what I gotta do, though. Hey, dumbass, come here. Yep, I was right. Supposed to collect you. Do I have to ram you into another one of you guys? Probably do, don't I?
Oh.
Hey.
Oh, you're too kind. Meet me inside.
I will meet you inside. Although I think I already meet you outside.
Get out! These murals are still preserved. As far as I knew, we were the first grumps to settle this island. But here we got 1,000 years of history unaccounted for. Generations of grumpuses who hunted and ate bug snacks. Just a cosmic reminder that nothing really lasts, eh? What's this? Looks like there's a hidden chamber somewhere in the canyon. Could that be where they stored bug snacks? Would you mind finding that
snacks.
Chamber? And if there's bug snacks there, please bring them to me. Talk to you later.
Yep, that's definitely the Mothza. Shut up, Cromdo. Nobody cares. Hey, come here. Keep following me. Keep following me. Ow. Hey, dipshit. Seriously, keep following me. Motherfucker, no. Me. Keep following you dumb asshole. Like, come here. I know you love ketchup. God damn it. Gotcha! You little asshole. Too small to catch in a trap, but with some heat will puff up. Okay, that's why I can't catch those little assholes. Duh. Oh, what are you? Oh, okay. I think I know how to do that. What? No! Are you kidding? That's hilarious, but dumb! Fuck off! No! No, pick it up. Oh my god. Ugh. Bridge for sale? Some assembly required. Buy at your own risk. Ah. You're gonna be that type of character, aren't you? Hot sauce! Yes! Oh, I'm glad that you like me, buddy, but please stay away. Oh my god. Ah, you're very affectionate, and you're killing me. Wait, where'd he go? Oh, there you are. Hey, you dumb asshole, what's up?
Hello, friend, welcome!
Come on
over, take a look. I assure you, you won't be disappointed.
I already am.
The name's Cromdo Face, the one and only salesman in paradise.
Mm-hmm.
Friend, have I got a bridge to sell you! Beautiful, it's all yours
for
just 100 bucks.
Yeah, no thanks. I do not want or need a bridge.
Whoa, can't afford it? No problem. I got
motherfucker, I make my own bridges, okay?
Cheap is free. Follow me, pal.
I make my own bridges.
Feast your eyes on this beautiful lunch pad. Totally for sale and not at all stolen. You're itching to try it out. I could. My windmill's over there got stuck. Why don't you take it for a spin and knock him into shape?
Okay. Well, at least these are mostly easy to handle. There you go, buddy.
Oh, yeah. Oh, feel that hot, sweaty breeze. Now it's time to pay up. What? You used it, you bought it. There's no such thing as a free lunch. Hey, you could pay me 3 of those cheap poofs. They think they're so.
I've already caught one, so I guess I'll catch 2 more for you, you idiot. No. Stop it, you fucker. Actually, hold on. Alright, this will have to be the last thing I do, and then I gotta go. Oh my god, you suck! Okay. Gotta find more of those cheese puffers. So I guess that's not how that works. Oh, what are you? Oh, it's one of you. Oh, hey, over here, buddy. Hey, bud. Here, come here. That's right. That's right. Thanks, friend. Much appreciated. Thanks, buddy. Oh, you're so helpful. I guess I don't know why I did that. Oh, except for the fact that it gets one of those at. Okay. Okay. Alright, I understand now. Come on, do the thing you were doing before. Come on. There. Cool. Green peel bug. Yes! Got it!
Peel bug.
Awesome. Come here. Good boy. Such a good boy. I love this. I love this good boy. Huh? What happened over there? Oh, I see. At night, they're easy to catch. That's cool. Cares if they're regular cheap hooves or white cheap hooves. Actually, hold on. Gotta finish this soon because I got dinner coming up. Ah, fucker. Oh, am I full? Oh shit, I am full. Let's see here. You know, I don't know if I need two Scorpenos. I'll release this Scorpeno for now. And then I'll use this. My cheesy motherfucker. Damn it. Oh, can I feed one of Crombo? Aw, man, I probably could just feed one of Crombo, huh? Crombo. Crombo, you dumb asshole, where are you? Crombo, are you fucking asleep? If you are, then you'll be... Ah, there you are.
Sheep.
All right, cool. All right, now to go catch the last one. Oh, I don't have to retrieve my shot manually? Huh. What the hell? Son of a actual bitch. Motherfucker, go away! Always there waiting for it, you asshole. Try the launch pad trap? I could. How do I do that, actually? Okay. I see. Okay. I just want to set it there. I just want to set it down there, but I don't want it. Oh my god. Oh, that worked. Alright, here. Eat this, you piece of shit. No! Okay, I got it. Now you have cheese hands. Live with that.
Okay. I know you're just itching to get your paws on that bridge. So
I do not want your
stupid
fucking bridge, you piece of shit.
I want a freighter, but it's on this ridiculously tall rock.
Oh my god. Sweet Frider, okay. I think it just saved, so... Okay, yeah. Alright, I have... Well, you know what? I actually have a couple more minutes left because Christopher updated me that dinner is actually going to be closer to 8 now, so...
Scorpino!
Also, I got my Scorpino back, so... Awesome. Also, I think it's destroyed that bridge. Like, absolutely just fucking wrecked it. I did. It's fucking... Fuck you, dude.
Have a nice day.
Alright. Alright. Okay, I see what I gotta do now. Can I launch myself with the pad? Let's see. No, no, I cannot. I mean, I can, but it does not do what I need. How am I gonna retrieve it? How am I gonna retrieve it, this guy asks. Oh, huh. He loves the ketchup. So let's see. Yo.
I want a fighter, but it's on this ridiculously tall rock.
Yeah, okay. Nope. I'm playing this instead of Hollow Knight? Yeah, I'm sorry. I am gonna get back to Hollow Knight, I promise. I promise. Wait a second. Oh, I'm an idiot. Fuck off. Fuck off. Well, that was fun. Are you actually serious right now? You fucking goddamn it, god fuck. Got him.
Freider.
All right, cool. Yo, eat this sweet Freider.
Freider.
Doing business with you. Hey, you're my best and only customer.
I'm starting to think I should get a better location back in Snacksburg. But moving all this inventory, if you make both my feet into... But I gotta warn you.
Oy. I need big popsicles? Okay, well, I'll see what I can do. Guessing that's in an ice area. Let's see here. All right, I think that's where I'm gonna call it for tonight. This was a lot of fun. Thank you guys so much for joining me. Can't believe we got over 200 people in here. Bugsnax is really fun, and I think I'm gonna continue it at my earliest convenience. Probably during the week, maybe Wednesday night. Probably Wednesday night. Thank you again for joining me. I know my streams are usually pretty low key, but it's always nice to have you guys. But yeah, so there's something that brings me immense joy about you playing this game. Oh, Caitlin! I didn't even realize it was you. Hey, how are you doing? It's good to see you. Have a good non-sentient dinner? Yep, that's how I prefer my dinners, non-sentient. In fact, Christopher, everything that Christopher makes is vegetarian vegan nowadays, unless I specifically ask him to make a meat dish. So, by and large, I'm actually, like, I eat meat maybe once a week at most lately. For some people, eating, like, vegetarian or vegan, like, once a week is a big thing. Is my husband a vegetarian? Yes. He is actually a full-on vegetarian now. He ended up just kind of going that way, not for any particular reason. Although, for me, actually, it's largely because, the meat industry is actually really bad for the environment, and that's actually my biggest concern. Human beings are omnivores, so it doesn't really bother me so much to eat another, like, creature. Although I do think that the way that we treat animals is really atrocious, and we need to do better about that. But my bigger thing is just, yeah, the actual meat industry in this country and across the world is incredibly bad for the environment, unbelievably bad for the environment, and it's something that we need to cut down on immediately. Like, if we, yeah, I hope that plant-based meats get cheaper. Yeah, me too. I do too. But yeah, enough of my leftist agenda. Everybody, you have a wonderful night. Thanks again for joining me. This is great. This is a fun game, and I hope you have a wonderful time. Let me see if there's anybody I can raid real quick. And I just also wanted to say thank you, Elated Megalodon, for the 100 bits, saying, dumb question, when you were editing Anderson's death, what version of Monster of God did you use for the background music? Every version I find sounds compressed as shit. It was actually, I bought a copy of the OST. It's on the official OST, and I ripped it and used that. So yeah, all the ones you're going to find online are going to sound like garbage. You're going to actually have to get the real OST. Like, you're going to have to buy it. So, sorry. Also, thanks for all the subscriptions tonight. You guys are fantastic, as always. Wait, where? Amazon. So, let me see. Twitch. Twitch. Let me see who's on. Let's see. Ah, hey, you know what? Let's give it to Zito. I haven't given Zito enough love lately. Raid Zito. Okay, cool. Well, hey, everybody, say hi to Zito for me. He's a cool guy. And you all have a wonderful night. Thank you again for joining me. See you around.